What's up, guys? We're back here at our mill. This mill is a chainsaw mill. It cuts up to 10 feet in diameter. We have a ride-along carriage, which makes it way safer for our guys to operate. But basically, we can handle a 10-foot diameter log that's almost 40 feet long. This is the mill where we do all of our slabbing. It's a dedicated work center and pretty much gets any job done that we need.